Also, one of the most difficult overbend note you can get on the diatonic harp is can be achieved on this overbend harp, and I'm talking about one blow overblow. Yeah, really a good harp for playing all the styles. Really good product. Ciao, next time.